And they're off for the running of the B Puttanna Memorial Trophy. Losing about a length at the start was Dagobert. Getting into the early lead is Trigger on the outside, puts his head in front, by about half in front of Erika, Angel Moran, Gabriella, Auric Force, Teodoro improving on the outside, Shaman is right on the haunches, behind them is Lightning Attack, Dagobert comes in next, Gandharva, Racing Fire, another 2.5 lengths behind is Goodwill Warrior. They are heading towards the 900 meter mark and back to the leader, Moran, Gabriella, just the leader, Teodoro on the haunches. Behind them is Charmaine and Trigger together. Right behind there comes the next is Auric Force, trying about 3 deep off the fence is Dagobert. Then comes Erika, Angel, Lightning Attack, Gandharva is not far behind. In between runners is Racing Fire and towards the rail side is Goodwill Warrior. They go past the 700 meter mark and approach the 600 as they take the turn and straighten up for the final run. And Moran Gabriella just the leader by about a neck up in front. On the outside is Teodoro in striking position. Behind them is Trigger and Shaman is also making headway on the outside. Auric Force in between runners as they straighten up for the final run. And Erika Angel comes to next. Then comes another half length behind his Lightning Attack. But Teodoro has gone into the lead and has opened up a gap about 2.5 in front of Trigger in second. Lightning Attack. Then comes Shaman being produced on the outside. The widest of all, Auric Force comes to next. But Teodoro has that lead about 3 lengths in front. Trigger in second. Auric Force. Then comes Lightning Attack. But they all have to catch Teodoro to lift the B Puttanna Memorial Trophy. As Teodoro has wrapped up this race. Well stood up. Long way clear to win this race from Trigger finishing on second. Then we have Lightning Attack, Auric Force, Gandharva. Then comes Goodwill Warrior and Charmaine. For the back is Erika Angel. Then comes Moraine Gabriella, Dagobert. And ending up last was Racing Fire.
Your attention please. The tote favorite for the fifth race is horse number 6, Teodoro.
Mr. V. Loknath Gowda, President, the Karnataka Trainers Association, will present the B. Puttanna Memorial Trophy, won by Teodoro, owned by Mr. Arun Alagappan. Trained by Mr. Irfan Ghatala. The trophy been received by Mr. Irfan Ghatala. Ridden by jockey S Zervan.